Today I am going to start the new chapter, that is chapter number 5 on page number 31. Chapter name is The Guest. The Guest. What is the meaning of guest? Guest. जो घर हमारे घर जो मेहमान आते हैं उनको हम क्या कहते हैं? Guest. So this is the story about the guest. Nasruddin is a legendary character who appears in many Central Asian folk tales. So here, the character named Nasruddin. First of all, let me tell you that this is an untold story by Umakrishna Swami. Okay? And the character name is here, Nasruddin. He is a legendary character who appears in many Central Asian folk tales. Okay? Folk tales, jo Purani kahaniyan hoti hain. So he is well known by this. Here, the meaning of legendary is famous. Famous means प्रसिद्ध होते हैं. सो ही सॉल्व्स लाइफ प्रॉब्लम विद अ मिक्सचर ऑफ फुलिशनेस विट एंड विजडम. फुलिशनेस, व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ फुलिशनेस? दैट इज स्टुपिडिटी. विट, द एबिलिटी टू थिंक, मींस से थिंग्स इन अ वेरी फनी एंड वेरी अट्रैक्टिव वे. ओके? एंड विजडम, द मीनिंग ऑफ विजडम इज बिलीव और गुड जजमेंट. सो बेसिकली नसरुद्दीन he is known for his stupidity, or the way of talking, or the way of interacting with people was quite interesting and very different with the other people. Okay. Then Mullah Nasruddin was a wise man. Nasruddin's full name was Mullah Nasruddin, and he was a wise man. He was a very gentle man. When he spoke, people listened. So he was very calm and composed, and when people, he used to speak or used to describe his thoughts and thinkings, people used to listen to him very carefully. Okay? And so he chose his words and actions as carefully as kings choose their generals. Okay? So the way of expressing or the way of talking and the way of interacting with the other people was very quite interesting and was very attractive. Okay? He knows well how to convince people or how to talk with the other people, okay, in a polite and very gentle way. One day, a rich man invited the mullah to a fest at his house. Fest means a large meal, or you can say special meal. So one day there was a rich man who invited mullah at his house for a fest, okay, or you can say for the dinner. Then what happened? I would be honored, Mullah Sahib, said he. Who said? The rich man. The rich man said to Nasruddin, okay, that I would be honored, that I would be very honored, and he said that if you would grace us with your presence tomorrow night. The rich man invited Nasruddin for the dinner. Okay? And if you grace, grace, what is the meaning of grace? Grace means charm. Okay? And it will be quite grateful for me. I will come, agreed Mullah Nasruddin, tomorrow night. And in this way, Mullah Nasruddin, he was agreed to go for the dinner.
That dress.
The replied to the servant that his master has, because he was the servant, okay, and the rich man was the master. So Mulla said that your master has invited me for the dinner tonight. The servant peered suspiciously at him. Suspiciously means seen guilty or mistrust. Okay. The servant peered. Peered is looked closely. Okay. And he said that, wait here. He said, I will be back in a moment. Okay. That is, the servant was not happy by seeing the appearance or the look of Mulla. He was quite seeing guilty at him. He was not kind of fond with his appearance. Okay? And he said that, Mulla, please wait here and I will be back soon. Then it happens. The servant went in, and in this way the servant went back. He whispers carried to the door, and old beggar man, oh my master, says, he is your guest. Okay. The servant went in and he whispers. Whispers in murmuring. Whispers aane laga. And he kept on going there and said that an old beggar man. Okay. Because his master was a rich man. Okay. And he was not expecting an old man. Okay. And his appearance was just like a beggar. Because his dressing sense was also in that. Okay. That was not in a rich and elegant. Then the rich man came to the courtyard to talk, to take a look, and then the rich man appeared there. Okay, seeing the old man in his rag clothes, he waved a hand to the servant. Okay, what happened then? The rich man, seeing the old man in his old and torn dresses, rag means old and torn. जब उसने फटे हुए कपड़े में उस आदमी को देखा तो what happened? He waved a hand. Means he waved a hand to the servant. Okay, then went back to join his elegant guest. Elegant guest means elegant were the people who were dressed properly, okay, and in a very attractive manner. And the rich man went to them. Then the servant returned to the door. My master does not know you, he said. And the servant again he returned to the door, because the rich man was not paying attention for the old man. And in this way the servant returned to the door where Mulla was standing there. Okay, my master doesn't know you, he said. And the servant spoke to the to Mulla that my master does not know you. Okay, that means who you are. He invited me to his guest, insisted the Mulla, and Mulla told that your master has invited me, so I am here. The servant laughed, and the servant started laughing. Nonsense, invited you. And the servant said that nonsense, invited you, a rag old beggar. That is, the servant was also not expecting that old beggar there, okay, but he was not a beggar. My master's friends are noblemen and kings. Nobleman means a man of noble rank. Man of noble rank, that is, only rich and well-dressed people, they were invited, and the rich man was the rich man's friends were noble men and kings. Be off before I take a stick to you. I take a stick to you means be off, means get out before I beat you or harm you. Okay, he said that tum yahan se chale jao, otherwise mujhe kuch actions lene padenge. So Mulla Nasr al-Din went home. He changed into his finest silk garments, and Mulla was very, very disappointed. And Mulla Nasr al-Din, he went back. Okay, he changed into his finest silk garments, and he was now dressed very properly and silk garment, and he was now looking elegant. And house.